Hello everyone! Today I have come up with 11 informative advices for the first-time international travelers, and I'm sure that these things are definitely going to help you out when you are planning your first ever international trip. First time only comes once, and the first international trip will certainly give butterflies to your stomach. Enormous questions tickle your mind before you head to a new place. Vacations are always fun, but safe voyages are imperative. That calls for the need to acquire required information to ensure a secure getaway. Updated knowledge and vigilance can do wonders by safeguarding your trip. A few conventional concerns that tend to strike the brain while planning a trip could be related to essential documents, booking, some significant stuff to carry along, and intended planning for the tour. The basic requirements and informative advances for visiting abroad are: Number 1 requirement for visiting any country is passport. Citizens of a country require valid passport for visiting other countries, except for a few neighboring countries which don't demand passport from specific citizens. Next requirement is visa requirement. Most of the countries demand visa from the visitors, except for a very few that allows a visa-free entry to tourists. Some countries offer visa on arrival, while most of the countries request a procedure to be followed before granting a visa. Visa denials are quite common, and a deep research in this regard is vital to assert visa approval. The next is flight booking. Different airlines offer divergent duration of flights and prices for the same travel dates and location. It is tricky to book cheaper flight tickets according to your preferences. The next is travel insurance. You must opt for travel insurance during flight booking to avoid any such unpleasant experience during such incidents. The next is baggage rules. Go through the baggage and fares rule section of the specific airlines while booking your tickets to make the best choice for yourself. Next is vaccination requirement. Research for the vaccination requirements, if any, before visiting any new country due to climatic variations to avoid sickness during and after vacation. The next one that comes in my list is the immigration process. The immigration rules and essential documents like passport, flight tickets, etc. should be kept handy and safe. The next one is travel cards. International travel cards are a better option for commuting within the location abroad for hassle-free roaming, but always keep some cash besides travel card. The next one is international credit or debit cards. Not every bank allows credit debit card access at international boundaries, so confirming about it from your bank is most desirable to avoid any confusion. The next and an important one is currency exchange. You can get the fair exchange rates at local banks and ATMs as compared to airport vendors and local money exchangers, but keep yourself updated about the ATM charges. The last one is prior bookings. And the first one in this category is hotel booking. Once you have planned your visit, book your hotel, guest room, or hostel to grab the best deals. Number 2. Taxi rental. Prior booking of taxis relieve you from the stress of finding taxi every other time. I hope that these advances are going to help you out while planning your first international trip.
Hey everyone, thanks for watching. Please hit the subscribe button and press the bell icon to never miss another update.